Y'all, who's ready for another American Truck Simulator video? I am. I hope you are too. We got another one right here. This is with our professional hardcore economy profile. I don't know what the hell to call it. I change the name every damn time. So we're down here in Port that town right there. And we're gonna pick us out a load to haul. Probably the damn helicopter. Maybe not. I'd like to get out of Mexico. Here we go. This is our loaded waste paper. 4 a.m. in the morning. Got a nice looking Volvo right here. Still ain't got the skin done for the logo I'm working on. I got a lot of shit to do. Anyways, let's jump in this thing and
let's do this.
Hit the road. Get on out of here. Maybe we'll figure out how to get out. Here we go. We'll take a little star. How I wonder what you want. Damage report, 1%.
Get ready to
and that would be the wheels that are damaged, 1%. The rubber, the tires. They're saying not supposed to reuse your rubbers.
Turn right.
We can get slippery and messy quick.
Keep left.
I'll stop while I'm ahead on that one. Fuck you, tell me keep. Can't go this one roundabout, can
keep
you?
Left and then exit left.
It's not a full roundabout, it's a U-turn.
Exit left.
I want to turn right. Where to be? Let's see, where we gotta go up here? We gotta take a ride. About 6 miles. Nope, I'm gonna get over and stay over here, Donnie. Need to adjust my reshade. The glow is a bit fucking does it.
Keep right and then turn right.
I wonder if it changes the shit.
Turn right.
Change it. I ought to fix it. Right turn. I think I'm gonna take this speed. I put a speed limit mod in for the.
Go straight on.
Reform of Mexico. Put some speed limits more realistically, but all it does is. It's a normal slow speed limit, and then when you're like outside of town, it just sets the speed to 50. So it's basically 50 everywhere except in towns. So. and change it.
Go straight on.
65, 70. It'll be alright. 50's just a bit slow for me. Nothing like the sound of air brakes in the middle of the night. That's Z mods sounds there, and air brake sounds. No time for you. Oh, no, don't feel we'll have to take a fuel. Probably should pick some up before we get out of Mexico. It's a lot cheaper down here than it is in the States.
Go straight on. Straight on.
First up is stoplight first. Looks like we're going to be another lane up here. I thought we had to be in the left lane. Let me take you to the intersection. Say fuck you on the hammer. A couple options. Go Walmart.
Go straight on.
Make a super epic center.
Straight on.
I'm gonna get some fuel. It's easier doing than you got treading the roads. Oh, can't move too fast. Yeah, I'm gonna get some fuel in this damn. Where the hell's my damn fuel cap? Back. Is it even a diesel? Ethanol, non-ethanol. Okay, I guess not the black one. All right, let's fill this thing up. What the fuck is that? Looks like some motor oil and. What the hell that is? Death fuel maybe? No, it ain't death. It's probably some of the anti-gelling. Hey, hey, don't start up without me. But you was damn it for short. Alright, now that we're done jacking around. Let's hit the road.
Recomputing.
Stuck my whole granny in her damn jeep.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Damn right you will.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Get ready to turn right.
A little rough.
Turn
all
right.
Of these. Lord, hope this road smoother.
It's all over now.
You're doing by yourself, by Betty's body suit. I can't even remember his name.
Ready to roll.
Alright, I'm gonna pick up my load. don't use as much of this shit. That's a nice chrome bench and the reefer's on. What the hell did they do? Pulling off that waste paper? In the damn handles, son. Alright. Let's see. 30,000 pounds of waste paper. Going to Gallbend. I can't talk this morning. Georgia Pacific. 155 miles. 4 hours. DA's 8:13 on AM. Current time is 4:30 AM. I don't know why the sun's up either. I think I'm sun with the Mexico might have put in or something. Oh hell. Got my load bed shoe, my bobby shoe. Good roll.
Get ready to turn
like
right.
A stump. Like a stump.
Turn right.
Left to say? Oh, this is a rough ass road. My hood's gonna fall off. Let's switch out chain switches. We'll get a little lower geared. And see if we can't squeeze a little more speed out of this thing. It doesn't cost too much. I have to pay for the whole damn transmission. Alright, we got a 370 in there, 33, a 355 is the standard. Let me go with that. Let's give. Okay, let's go with the 308. I think it's. Yeah, I'm gonna go with 325. I don't know if we got enough power to push that one. Probably shouldn't be buying.
Drive
one, but
safe.
I did. The smart business move right there. It said be safe. Damn, we're signing. Got the lights on? Download some of these songs so I can play them. Could just add it in, I guess. this rate, we might be there by Christmas. Need that sharp curve twitching. Yeah, I would have to look over on inside the truck already if you'd let me do it through Easy Bins. Easy Mighty. For some reason, since this is the add-on truck, I don't like mod, but I mean, the one they added in later on, it doesn't show it up, so I can't make skins through there. Let's go back and do it the old-fashioned way. Problem is, I don't know how to get the skin in the game. I have like a death file and I don't know, a bunch of shit. Making the skin ain't no problem. It's just getting it in there.
Go straight on. Ready to turn left.
I guess it's same either way.
Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Yes, ma'am. Miles each truck already. I've had it for 3 days.
Keep left.
Ma'am, says Shiloh, right in the middle of the road. Hell, it matters in those tomatoes. Damn it.
Finding a new route.
Bridge is only laying open. Well, I lied. It's not either. That one over there is open, but we're not in line for that one. United States Border Inspection. We should get out and move that cone. Wouldn't be a good idea, but until lane clears. Oh no, it's a big wiener. Hotel ring right across the board. Now for graphics, we're using JBX's Weather and Graphics Mods 3 Gold Edition. And a base file from PNG. Gives us a remote textures and stuff like that. Some high quality. Realistic logos. Running at 18 something is one blower than 4K. Everything's turned up high, except for scaling's at 300 instead of 400. Got a RTX 37 graphics card.
Go straight on.
That's how you get the way it looks. Well, I am using Reshade, as you guys seen. Reshade with ray trace. It's the RTG global illumination.
Go straight on.
GG. Give a pledge to the dude for, I think it's like $5, and then he'll give me the file, the RTX, or RGI. I think it looks really good. For some points, when like the lighting from the sun hits just right, it just looks freaking awesome.
Straight on. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Specs are I got a Raytheon Threadripper 16 core 32 thread. I bought it brand new, so it wasn't cheap, but now you can pick them up for, I don't know, $200 or something like that. I got like a 9300X motherboard with 64 gigs of RAM. Everything's water cooled. Got eight fans, nine if you count the power supply. I got the CPU overclocked to 4 gigahertz. Then it can overclock it even more if it needs to. It has like an auto clock feature. What's the point of slowing down? I'm gonna change its braking intensity. Braking intensity. No one will have. Excuse me. I'm gonna stop. Sneeze, fart, burp, and shit all at the same time.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Did like everybody else slow way down there.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. get ready to turn right. Turn right. This is where it ends.
Here's your nice cold load of recycled paper or waste paper. Pulling out those and fucking back in. Dumbass. Look, I'm a real truth gabber. Yeah. I don't know that damn thing. Opening offer. Ain't got yet. Back to Mexico. Hello, paper probably, huh? Container. There's another one, all right. Get out of this place. That thing. Dipper. Backing up and hook up to your own trailer. Where are those? Other than the poles there, that's just a line on the road. Okay. See, who put the damn poles in there?
Time to hit the road.
Loaded down 29,293 pounds. 188 miles. 6 hours. This will be there by one. Penelgeto.
Turn left. turn left. Ready to turn right. Turn right. Ready to turn right. Turn right.
They're on the border though, I think. Differentials. It's not bad now. We picked the speed up a little bit faster. Thank you.
right. Keep left. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
That's a better braking. No, fuck you. Okay, I'll do it. I think that road's shut down, so nobody's driving down it. You know, we got a traffic jam.
Turn left.
You know, I've always thought about putting a loudspeaker on the truck. But if song moot, bitch, get out the way. Use a pen powder.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Drive safe. The transmission. Another $4,000, but it will run a lot better. Yes.
Ready to roll. Turn right.
beautiful day.
Then continue straight on.
I'm sure.
Go straight on. Left.
on that shit.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
There's a red light.
Ready to turn right. Turn right, and then turn left. Go straight on. ready to exit right. Exit right.
Stop.
Go straight on.
Oh, you got a green light. I should get this one.
Straight on. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
About to dumb shit.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Is there 10 miles?
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound.
We're just going to stop. 63.5 gallons, $1,920 and 580 XP. Level 15.5.
Don't forget to like. subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.